Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will explain to you how to get a Bangladeshi IP address. If you're a Bangladeshi resident on a vacation abroad, you won't be able to access Bangla TV, Ananda TV or any other local TV channel, including the Bangladeshi netlist catalog, without an IP address from this country. Luckily for you, getting a Bangladeshi IP address is quite simple and will let you access your favorite local TV channels, streaming platforms and websites abroad, regardless of your location. So then, how to get an IP address from Bangladesh no matter where you are located? Before I give you the answer to that question, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this. Now, let's get back to the topic of this video. First, I will show you my IP address by using the website called iplocationnet. iplocationnet is a website that lets you see your IP address, but also the location associated with that IP address. As you can see, my IP is displayed right here, but also here, and is based in Sofia, Bulgaria, so it's pretty clear that I'm far away from this country. But I can replace my IP from Bulgaria with a Bangladeshi IP address by using CyberGhost. CyberGhost is an application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet or even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 90 countries that this VPN has to offer. Now that you know that you can use CyberGhost to get a Bangladeshi IP address, let's see how to actually do it in practice. First, you need to open the application, click on All Servers, scroll down and find Bangladesh. As you can see, it's located right here, so all you have to do now is double click on it and CyberGhost will quickly establish a connection to the VPN server located in this country. I should now have a Bangladeshi IP address, but if I check the website once again, I can see that the change isn't reflected just yet. Don't worry, I will refresh the page now. And after refreshing the page, as you can see, my IP address really changed, which you can see here and here, and is now based in Bangladesh. We must point out that CyberGhost is not a free VPN, but either way, free VPNs do not have servers in this country, and this also applies to pretty much every premium VPN except for this one, of course, so they won't allow you to get a Bangladeshi IP address. Because of that and many other reasons, we recommend CyberGhost with 15 servers in this country that are also P2P friendly, just in case you want to enjoy anonymous torrenting. Even though it's not free, CyberGhost currently offers affordable and discounted prices on its long-term plans, backed up by a 45-day money-back guarantee, letting you get a full refund in the first 45 days of your purchase with no specific conditions. For example, you can use CyberGhost to get a Bangladeshi IP address abroad, enjoy the Bangladeshi netlist catalog or TV channels on your vacation, and as soon as you're back home in this country, simply contact CyberGhost, say that you want to get a refund, and they'll give you your money back the same day in less than 1 or 2 hours. To get the cheapest possible deal on CyberGhost, make sure you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/cg, or of course you can just click on the link in the description box below the video to claim the cheapest possible deal on CyberGhost along with a 45-day money-back guarantee. As you had the chance to see, using CyberGhost to get a Bangladeshi IP address is very easy. You just need to open the application, connect to the VPN server in Bangladesh, and within a few seconds you will successfully have an IP address from this country. Alternatively, you can use ExpressVPN to get IP addresses from 90 different countries, unblock geo-restricted websites, download torrents safely thanks to P2P-friendly servers, and browse the web in complete anonymity. With everything said, this was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel and stay with us, because many more useful videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!